Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Full Metal Furies tonight. Well, we've made it to the point where apparently we've got some puzzles to solve. I'm not 100% sure where we're gonna go from here, so let's get up in there. Get up in there and let's go. Hey, whatever. So we gotta find all the little obelisk things, I guess, right? And we found them all in, well, actually, no, we didn't. We're missing one in the first area here. Oops, excuse me. Blizzard's heart, stone veins lay, no one required to try to hide their way. So I think we've got the first half of that, right? Deep in the core lies something well hidden. Path once long lost, a secret forbidden. Okay. So we know where this exists, but we don't know what to do when we get there. So let's, you know, spend a few days. Let's see perhaps if we can figure this out. And if we spend like a couple minutes on it, we're not, still not sure what to do, we'll see what other ones we can do or something. Maybe it has something to do with over here. That's okay, no. Because later on we found first. As we get over here, we'll kind of go down here. Business. I gotta make it to this area where we think it is. So we get to this section here. So stone vein, two trees hide the way, right? Then it's like, well, maybe that's not it. Maybe that's not the case. So we need to take a peek around. Just have a look. Something, something well hidden, secrets forbidden, right? That was the gist of the rest of the hint. But it just takes us to here, which is, you know, this is good and all, like, this is a little secret area, but what's the deal? But what's actually the deal here? First bit was pretty, you know, wasn't exactly obvious, but it was discernible what they wanted us to do. But now it's just like, okay, so, hey CJ, how you doing? Let's see you. It's like, la-da-da, stone vein, two trees, alright, we got that much, surely, but rest of it is kind of weird. Deep in the core, something something hidden, something something secrets forbidden. So... Deep in the core. Deep in the core. Deep in the core. Deep in the core. What was that? Well, while we're thinking about that, let's present the drink, since that's what it's called for. So tonight, we have a nice mixed drink. We've got, well, probably close to 40% 80-proof white rum, and 60% cherry cola, served in a nigh-indestructible plastic container. So cheers. Good stuff, good stuff. So blah, blah, blah. Stone vein, two trees. All right, we got it. We got it. But something, something, core, hidden, secrets forbidden, something, something. I think we've tried to attack all around this screen and there's nothing. Ain't nothing. Unless... just push all around the border of this screen. Maybe there's a secret walkthrough wall or something. Doesn't look like it. Nope. Well, then we might have to come back to this one, because there's other riddles to be solved, and we can't be stuck on one for 2 hours. That'd be kind of silly. Maybe it was a red herring? Maybe it's just leading me to a spot that I don't need to be. Alright, well, let's just move through the rest of this level. Maybe we'll find another stone vein and two trees and shit, so maybe this wasn't even the... Oh. Oh, well that... Wait. Hold up. That was bizarre. Why didn't it let me leave, like, right away? What the balls? What the actual balls? Like, that's... Like, is my hitbox just so gigantic that it won't let me leave when I'm using this character, huh? Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? See ya. Sugar! Like, what do they want from me? What do they want from me here? Gosh dang! Gosh dang. We might have to come back to this one. This is ridiculous. Although we're only like 5 minutes in, so... Me getting stumped 5 minutes into a stream is not exactly unusual. Alright, let's just move through the rest of the level. Maybe there's something else. Maybe there's another, like, stone vein, two trees thing that we gotta deal with. Can we go back? We can. Okay, so just in case. In case we fuck it up. And then east. This was the, I think, the first half of the tablet was over here, right? So we don't care about that necessarily. Huh. Let's see that. Cool. We got a dessert beagle. Nice. Okay, well, we found something else new and fun there, so that's, you know, okay, not a complete loss. Thank you. beefed up for this section of the game. There, we did it. Hooray. Hooray, we did it. But yeah, then the level just kind of ends and that's... then there's nothing. Then hooray, we get more money and then... show's over. Okay, well maybe we look at some of the other riddles first, then. Since this one is eluding us. It's just gonna be the same cutscene from before, right? Yeah, okay. And this dude's not gonna say anything, because he's just like, oh, hey, I only give you hints for the first half of the shit. Alright, thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy, for that. Hey, I noticed you were playing a bit of Costco yesterday in the Magic Discord. Did you find the other ending? No, I was doing side quests and finding chests and shit. I think I might be equipped for the better ending now. But I haven't quite given that a chance yet. But we might be close to it. Alright, so we're pretty much done with this section here. We've just got that other half of the tablet to find, and then it's like, well, alright. But... Got a few... Oh, wow, we've got pretty much one half of... half of this area done, too. Okay. Alright, invaders only been creeping in this war. Followers of Cronus, an old titan, as long as it's in a set up camp just south of a treasure. New army of invaders just south of a treasure. Okay. We can work with that. I think. Feels like it might be that one. Doing well, we don't want to go too just yet. I have a feeling it's gonna be in this section here. Figured there would be something sneaky in the background or something that we could find or whatever, but it looks like that's not the case here. Sneaky little half-hidden paths. Like, cause I kinda see something off to the right there, but could be wrong. Oh, yeah, literally right there, okay. But how do I get back behind it? Oh, there. Okay. Got it. Irrepressible Stone Labyrinth. Soft spot in the northern hedge. In the lab. Okay. Well, good. We don't have to do this battle then. Let's go back to the map. Alright, so let's see what we got. Northwest of the giant dead tree. What states that the dead tree requires a dead button? Northwest of the giant dead tree. What states that the dead tree requires a dead button? Obtain cannot locate the tree, maybe it cut down during the war. Northwest of the giant dead tree, dead button. Okay. Northwest. Well, the really standout thing of a tree being cut down is here, right? So northwest, never eat shredded meat. Okay. North, literally northwest of the stump, and I pressed left bumper. One of the buttons that isn't assigned to anything. So, dead button. Okay, I get it. That's kind of clever, I guess. This dude's gonna say, oh, I don't have any more hints for you, right? Yep, okay. That's fine and good. This is the one we just did. This is the location directly west of the solitary tree. Knock to enter. Multiple specialists are required. I hope that doesn't mean I need to get a four-player thing going here, because that would be a little bit troublesome. Okay, sorry, what was the first part of that now? Directly west of the solitary tree, knock to enter. What would that mean? What would that translate to, like, attack-wise? Directly west. Multiple specialists. Okay. Directly west of the solitary tree. There's a lot of damn trees here. Oh, I see. Is there a way for me to... So, like, here's a solitary tree, right? Directly west. Knock to enter. What does that mean, though? Okay, we're gonna try something a little silly here. I'm gonna plug in a second controller. Let's see if we can get at least access to four people. I don't know that that's gonna... I need to do... so wait, so that mean I can't, okay. But it only lets you select one player each, or one character each. Well, that kinda sucks. That kinda sucks. Alright. Back on out of there. Never mind. I was expecting, like, each player could control, could, like, swap between two characters, but apparently that's not the case. That is not the case here. So, alright, so directly west of the lone tree, knock to enter, etc., etc., right? Directly west of the solitary tree. The only one that kind of stands out. But there's no guarantee this is going to be another map-based thing. Maybe it's just within... within one of the levels somewhere, right? A solitary tree. Directly west. Solitary tree. Well, and I think one of the other ones was what, weak area of hedge on the north or something. So while we're here, I guess we'll check this one out. We win. Right, I don't think it's gonna matter too much. Anyways, but... it was on the approach and we missed it. Cannot. Let's take a peek at the other hints, then. So this one was west of the solitary tree, right? Knock to enter. This one is... under the red moon, howling required, which I'm pretty sure is just our tank's shout here. And then this one, I believe, was the labyrinth hint, right? Soft spot in the northern hedge. Okay. Under the red moon, though. Okay. We had just skipped it immediately into the boss fight, you see. Alright, so Labyrinth Northern Hedge seems pretty straightforward, right? Spots that might lead to different paths behind here. Nothing so far. There we go. Oh my god. Alright. This is a hell of a labyrinth. Let's see. it's hard. Just kind of gotta mentally zoom out a bit and trace the path with your eyes. At least that's how I handle these. Nice. Oi. I mean, I guess you could always refreeze it, but... yeah. That's kind of a shitty thing to do. Huh, that one's not bad. Rest, except free money, why not? I think I get that money to keep. Alright, so then our remaining two are directly west of the isolated tree or something, right? Knock to enter, and then under the red moon, howl required, right? Well, this might mean, like, a nighttime level, perhaps? And, oh, well, this is sort of a nighttime-ish level, right? The moon does appear to be in the background, although it's hard to tell. This kind of stands out a bit too. It's a dead-ass tree here. maybe I'm looking into that a little bit too much. Definitely in this level, but it wasn't red, so probably not correct. Probably not correct. That's alright though. Maybe knock means having the hammer. Let's change up our party a bit. Directly west of the solitary tree, knock to enter. Under the red moon, howling required. Oh, okay. Well, if that's gonna be the case, we should probably keep our tank with us. Under the red moon. Ah, here we go. Under the red moon. That's a pretty literal red moon there. But do I have to be in a specific position for it, or going right? Okay. Oh, wait. Ah, one second. Further right when I howl, or... Or is that just kind of the next step of the hint? Oh, wait. That was the extent of it, huh? Okay, See, there's a little gap in the... clever. Clever, clever. Okay. Okay then. So directly west of the solitary tree then. That was the other one. It's gonna be hard to find a solitary tree in a gosh dang forest, don't you think? Pick an area that doesn't have a lot of trees, perhaps. Maybe this one? Hmm. a lot of trees here. Never mind. I think the first half of one of them, so that's a no-go there, unless... Doesn't really look like there's anything to that. Thank you. is another map-related one. There's not a whole lot of solitary trees on there. A rapid machine pistol thing. It's pretty cool. How much money do we have? $1,000, or nothing else. Alright, let's look at this one more time. Directly west of the solitary tree. Knock to enter. Directly west of the solitary tree. Interested in one or both of these, right? Directly west of the solitary tree. The only thing that stands out on the map is this one here, because that's kind of set off from everything else, but it does not seem proper, does it? Option here would then be in one of these levels, but the chop tree up here, you think? Yeah, there's nothing to the west there. This one was one of the other ones here. Oh, this one here. Okay, I see. Nope, nothing to the west there, either. Let's go into some of these other cutscene ones. Oh, never mind, that was just a pure cutscene. Okay. This is one of the other ones, right? Yeah. This just goes up into the clouds, right? Yeah, literally to the clouds, okay? Yeah. So my other thought before was to go into a level that had maybe perhaps less trees? But I don't think we can find one of those here. It's moonlight. Okay, so we got this one here, right? We just did this one, I think, right? Labyrinth was a thing, Labyrinth's Guardian was a thing, right? So, like, the entire east half of the map is pretty much spoken for. This looks looks like a lot of trees. None of them appear to be solitary. And I think this is gonna be our, like, this is what, the first turtle boss fight, right? Yeah, alright, so we don't care about that. Did we already check this level? Maybe not, okay. This looks very, very barren, right? Like lots of dead trees. Chase, sort of not section. Probably unlikely then. Ouch. Yeah, get behind it if you play your cards right. Alright, well, let's just take the minute or two, we'll take the walk through this. Trees necessarily, and then it's just the end of the level there. So okay, so this entire area is pretty much spoken for. That one's nothing. This one sort of stands off on its own too, but there's no level there, and going west just gets us into the western half here. It's not there. It could be this, I suppose. This is a lot of trees. I don't know if it's this. Standing out as quote unquote solitary, are they? Hmm. that tree's kind of standing on its own over here. But west would have been to the left, so I don't know if that would have qualified. All right, so here's the overworld map, right? There's a. Standouts here, except for here, but well, maybe we'd let this one stew for a bit, just like the other one on the first area, and then do all the rest, and then come back. There ain't nothing kinda standing out here. Like, the others we kinda got on point, like, really quickly. But this one's a little bit more obtuse, perhaps? Let's go read it one more time. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Who knows the stone location directly west of the solitary tree knock to enter? Multiple specialists. You know where I need to go. Okay. Well, I guess for the, in the interest of not dicking around too terribly much, is it, like, an overworld trick like some of them were, or is it inside one of these levels? Just, like, either one of those, and then I'll figure out the rest, maybe. It is on the overworld. Okay. Alright, very good, thank you. West of the solitary tree. We'll think about that for a bit. Open world on that section. Alright. Does Stygian Well count as an area? Let's see. Oh, I think there was another section here that I maybe wanted to do, but it told me, are you sure you want to go this way? And I'm like, nah, maybe I don't. Joy difficulty spikes.
Alright. We'll breakage of the fourth wall there, whatever.
Blasphemizing blasphemous blasphemers shall be blasted by the brothers of the boastful battalion of brutish burly blasphemer bashers basking. Alright, very good then. Let's see what you got. It's funny.
Yeah.
Ow. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Ooh. Okay. Bitterly bested by banshees, bummer. Stupid alliteration. Okay, so that was new in so much as we hadn't done that ever before, so now what? Oh, jeez. Well, if that's straight up, like, 1 through 26 alphabet stuff, B-L-E-A-E-I-T? Oh, man. Okay. All right. Nope. Oh, I see. Okay. Ballistic lies a secret. A secret form. I don't know. A secret for man. Obelus pass. Okay. Alright, so we were like 10% there on that one. I kind of like sticks there. That's a good design. It's kind of cute. Ugh! this here, or we still got more? Airborne enemies. Nice. It's extend its duration. Is that? Oh, I see. Okay. Up there. Sup.
I like that a lot, actually.
We just luckily had the right set of equipment to deal with all that. Oh boy. It's just a Oh dear. Come on. Yeah, just do that. Not much, though. Fuck.
barely enough time for that.
Jeez, Aaron running away with that one. Right. 8 kilometers below the surface of whatever land this is. We win. That's kind of a lackluster level. With Meg and Aaron. I don't know. I kind of need a tanky character just in case shit gets a little hot to handle. But it almost seems like solo Aaron could take most of this. What a nice cameo from Rogue Legacy, huh? beautiful. Oh, okay. That's not really doing a whole heck of a lot to him, is it? Okay. All right, so maybe I want to swap off my anti-air turret that's not doing as much as it probably needs to. Oh.
Jeez, this is a small problem. That's a tough one. Holy shit.
Okay, well, we kind of got the gist of the fight. Always have some sort of damage avoidance ready, because when he tries to do that one-hit KO on you. Kidding me? Come on! Oh, this is I can't deal with this. Oh my god! A-hole. Oh my god! Oh so hard. Okay, good. Thank you. No, no! Oh, I didn't pay attention! Oh! Oh my god. That's gonna be the death of me every time, I think. Stupid fucking... fucking screen flip is... Oh. Like, come on. Alright, that's okay. That was a pretty good go of things, though. Like, I feel like this is the right pair to have. Swap there. Oh, for God's sake.
the bad route to take there. No, what the? Oh, I didn't even see him do the thing. You a-hole. Ugh. Like, it's good that at least the controls aren't reversed. Like, going up will still push me towards the top of the screen, but, ugh. That is tough to make that mental swap on the fly. It's not something I'm built for.
Shit. Ah, yeah. Got confused on my buttons. Okay. Ow! Damn it. It's extremely hard to avoid. Ah! Stay the course here. Oh my god. Wow. Oof. Gotcha, shithead.
Oh, wait.
There. A single ass coin. I could have spared like $1. Like, we got it eventually, but woof. Had to be very careful. Secret just for humanity. Deal. Oh, interesting. Okay. Okay, so that gets us down here. Right. But, oh boy. I don't think we're gonna be able to do anything with this, because this is gonna be the same. Same symbology exercise that we're not ready to do yet. Wait, hold on a second. Now it says there's tablets here. Excuse me, sir. Yeah, well, I know that that's what we're down here for, you ding dong. So there's 0 of 2 tablets. Alright. Oh, well, right there. Ah, I see. Oh, that could be the other one we're missing, maybe? Okay, well, maybe not. I don't know. Oh, what was it? T4, right? 4T, sorry. Damn. Okay, I don't think we're quite ready for this thing. So that's 1 of 2, huh? Symmetry and life was the hint. But I don't know how that's... Presumably that would be just for this area too, right? So... One of these was another thing, right? Wasn't it? Here, yeah. pause and take a break. Okay, yeah, this is 100% the fucking Konami code. I get it. Pause and take a break. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's 100% the Konami code. I don't know where we'll apply it, but, since it's, what, let's see, 8, 10 digits? There's nothing with a 10-digit entry. I get, like, it looks like Styx is in there, right? S-T-Y-X, but I don't know how that's supposed to help us decode the rest. Man, I didn't expect some La Mulana level bullshit to be happening here. What is this game? Like, come on, Full Metal Furies, come on. Symmetry and life, okay. Still don't quite understand that. So we go back to Stygian Well, right? It's not gonna register as any tablets, yeah. So. Off this thing, but doesn't appear to be so. Oh, but maybe that's... Oh, no, maybe not. Damn it. Okay. We've got a lot of disconnected pieces here. I'm not sure I like it. This one was something solitary, whatever, right? And you said it was on the open world. Directly west of the solitary tree, knock to enter. Yeah, sure. May as well slap me another hint, huh? Not like I'm gonna suddenly have a moment of clarity here. There's none here. Need a piece of info I don't know if we even have. Okay, that could be a problem then. My thought was that these were mostly in isolation from each other. But maybe that's not the case, huh? Although, hold up a second. Okay. This sounds like exactly what the thing on there was. Pause the world to fulfill his orders. Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, BA, start. Yeah, okay. Test the loyalty of the stone with a hidden desert map. Something, something, reach for the skies. Okay. Night sky built a camp so close to whatever. Okay. We might be able to find that one. Okay. Ah. Pause the world. Yep, okay. Interesting. Yeah, reaches for the sky, paws the world. Okay, so that didn't involve the Konami code at all, but oh, good lord. Shit. None of this is important. Of interest, the stone within the Mirage Temple's maze. True Babylonian. Okay, here we go. Word simpler phrase has multiple meanings. So cool is probably the main goal, or something is awesome. Okay. One meaning tied down, and create four symbols. Okay. Okay, yeah, numbers and directions. We got that, right? Keep up, Meg. All right, so I believe that Oh, interesting. So that solved one, did that solve one outright and then gave us the hint for the next one? Dude told us about an entirely different one, right? It's camp, night sky, etc. Hold up. There's something weird about this. Okay, but I'm pretty sure that this is where the next one is. He's like, oh, he built a camp right next to it. I couldn't see it because of the night sky or something. So, let's just have a peek around. Never really like still sections the way it was. Doesn't exactly look like night sky. At this point, we can probably just blaze the trail through that. Okay.
Oh, okay. So we can do the lonely tree, solitary tree thing about that, but we can't do whatever's after that. You said. I guess that makes sense. Maybe.
Has the shit in it. Is it? I supposed to find this before to sneak around. I probably was. Oh! Ah! Never mind, we found it. I see. So this is all part of a fucking string of things. Ah. Okay. I get it. So that one would have told me how to get here, I think, right? And then the next one would have told me how to navigate this one, I think? And then I think the final one, or the third one that we got was, hold on a second. The third one that we got is the path through the temple itself, right?
Sure,
Now, the problem with this is that I don't really understand what those symbols are just yet. So I think this is 3-1-3-1-4-1-1-4-3-1. But I'm not 100% on that. Hold on a second. Let's look back at this. It's not... can't be 3. C can't be 3. Or moon can't be 3, rather. This thing, which is ridiculous. And he's gonna tell us it's, oh, I don't have enough, I don't have any more. Okay, yeah, he's telling us to interpret the fucking thing. Okay, Maybe that is right. Maybe the upside down 4 is actually 2. Yep, paper with me right now. Clearly this is the directions to the thing, but I don't know. I don't know which one means what here. Okay, well, I think we've at least kind of discovered what we need to do with that. Let's move on to the fourth area and at least solve that shit. Or no, was this the final area, right? Before we went up into space and fought Jupiter. Yeah, it's the forest, it's the desert, it's Thessaly, and then it's the Stygian Well, right? Damn it. Okay, so we are pretty much everywhere we need to be. There was one left here, yeah? Yeah, there's one left here. Oh, the two stones one, or the stone vein, two trees, core, something, something. This is the one that first stumped us last time. As it hurts, stones, veins, lay, alone, and quiet, two trees hide the way. Okay, we think we've got that one. Deep in the core lies something well hidden, a path once long lost, a secret forbidden. Alright, let's go back to this area. No, I didn't want to actually go in there. Back to the map. At least get back to that spot. This is back where we were at the beginning of the night. Thank you.
last one's gonna bother me, because it seems pretty simple, but what's the second part of it mean?
Along the edges the entire way. I've tried to hit something along the edges the entire way. There's nothing. I'm sure it's something really simple and I'm gonna feel real stupid when we figure it out. Don't get it. It's bizarre to me. Okay, maybe we're not ready for that one yet. Fourth one was the lonely tree, or the solitary tree, right? You said that was on the overworld. So, Oh, you were wrong about the overworld. Oh crap. It's inside a level. Shit. Okay, well... Solitary tree within a level then. Okay. Would they be cheeky enough to put it in a boss level? No. There's lots of trees here. Well, then again. No, because then this is the boss area. Well, we haven't really investigated a lot of the early levels, so let's take a look. Saying his mom is a cryptographer during one of those. Really? That I didn't know. That's interesting and cool. But you think we made it through both La Mulana 1 and La Mulana 2. I think we can handle this, right? Like, this is silly. This is extremely silly. Why wouldn't we be able to handle these little tiny ass riddles? It's probably not this level then, since this was the source of one of the other tablets. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to the end. Okay, so it's almost certainly not that one. The only one that kind of caught my eye, though, is this had that one tree behind the crystals, right? Yeah. Oh, I didn't see that box there. Neat.
Or maybe I did see it before.
Because, like, there's this little section of bullshit here, right? I'm not 100% sure that we can even blast through here. It says directly west, which would be left, right? On the other hand, is there a path down below that we could go? No. Okay, I could spend probably another couple hours looking for this thing. Which level is it in? Which level is the solitary tree thing in? 2, 3. Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, it's a solitary tree, all right. Yeah. Directly west of the solitary tree, right? So it wouldn't be over to the right, that's east. Ah. Ah. Well, there we go. See? Simple. Oh, of course there's another fucking set to this. Thank you. close enough to hit it from here.
Hmm.
So I clearly need Alex to jump over this, right? There's no other way I can get over there, I don't think. But it appears that the only way I'm going to be able to get the other one... these two with Aaron, but I think to get that one I'd need to be Meg, right? So if that's the case, let's take Meg and Alex. Thank you.
I think this is too much for my brain right now. I'm too fried to make sense of these. So we were able to get 5 of the 6 with Alex and Aaron. Meg can hit that one on the far left.
I don't know that Trish would be able to hit any of these besides the two center ones.
Alright, I think we'll have to file that away for later. There one in the trees? Where? To the right there? Yeah, yeah. Surely, but we can't hit it with either of these two. We hit it with Aaron a couple times. I don't remember what it was. Oh, maybe, actually, maybe I can hit it with Alex's jump here. Let's see. No, really? No? Interesting. Let's try it one more time up here. There we go. Above, I saw the crossroads marked X. I think top right there, Eagle Eye, I dusted off my hands and set off to the east. Dusted my hands and ventured east. Okay, yeah, I agree that the Eagerly one is probably the first, huh? Eagerly, I dusted off my hands and set off to the east. Ventured east or whatever. I climbed down to the center, pressing the soft earth for luck. Or no.
From above, I saw the crossroads marked X. I climbed down the center, printing the soft earth for luck. I was too impatient, so I'm on band, ended back at the start, and I headed east once more. Persistence paid off and set camp. Treasure is mine. Okay. I don't know what that's referring to, though. Like, what would it be? What would it be? Like, that sounds like a path, right? Crossroads being an X. Dude who crashed here, maybe he was looking at from above? Set off to the east. Above, I saw the crossroads marked X. Crossroads marked X. Well, the only crossroads here is this, right? Climb down to the center, pressing the soft earth for luck. It's too impatient, somehow ended up back at the start. That doesn't make any sense. Unless that's the hint for the Mirage Temple Labyrinth Lost Woods bullshit, but Gosh, who knows? Well, either way, I think that's a bit too much. That's too much to handle tonight. Good lord. We'll remember this place for next time, I guess. Hoy, my brain is fucking fried. I'll do it for tonight.
Oh my god.
Alright. So tomorrow night, next stream is tomorrow night, 7-ish PM CET, it'll be a dev stream. We gotta get some stuff rolling here. Build up a few one-off web apps to use for an upcoming event. I've got to start on it already, I just need to do the bulk of it. We'll do some fucking demo. We'll do some work on it tomorrow, though. Maybe get it at least halfway functioning and then finish it off. I'd like to have it up and running before Sunday. That'd be nice. Get it somewhat tested before we put it to use. But we'll see what happens. Then after that, it'll be Sunday night, 7 PM CDT for Salt Adrian Cactus, and then Monday night, 7 PM CDT. I guess we'll give Full Metal Furies another week, since there's still puzzly puzzles and riddles to work out here. Oh, I really want to show you the demo. But next week will probably be the last week for Full Metal Furies. Like, puzzles or no puzzles, this is breaking my brain pretty hard, and I don't know if I need my brain to be broken right now. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.